got the taste, they hit the ground.
Hey, what is going on, guys? It is SrNova, and today we are back here on Origin. And before I, I need more things. I'm gonna guess read this book later because he was telling me whatchamacallit to read it. But anyways, guys, before I start anything in this video, I would just like to ask each and every one of you for a simple like. It would really mean a lot to me because this series is in jeopardy. I don't want to talk too much about it. Oops, excellent, but one too many speed or strengths. But this series is in jeopardy just due to the fact that it doesn't get good enough feedback, and I'm thinking that if I put out a different series, which I already have planned, if I put that series out in replace of it, you guys are gonna like it more. I'm just gonna get better feedback. So that, like, if the series randomly stops from another series, that's just why. Just because the feedback just isn't enough for me to like upload it when I have other stuff that I could be uploading. So yeah, there's that. And what is going on with my pods? There we go. So we're gonna be 1v1ing this guy. I'm not gonna go too much in detail for that. So if I could just ask you guys each for like one simple like, then that just really mean a lot to me. But anyways, guys, welcome back to Origin, and there was a lot of updates on this video. If you guys, and by the way, I'm in a full elite kit, so if you guys F show my faction, you guys will probably be able to notice that I'm not in my typical faction courage. Message, what is this guy's name? Oh, run a bit away from spawn. Laggy. So I'm just gonna have him come over here. It's flatter anyways here. So as you guys would know, or as you guys probably would know if you did F show SrNova, I am not on the faction courage anymore, and that's just due to the fact that we got raided, quote unquote raided. I'm getting bad FPS, but anyways, quote unquote raided. And what happened was I got demoted in my faction, and I got demoted in my faction, so I hopped in the TeamSpeak, and I was like, "Hey, what happened? Why am I demoted? I didn't do anything wrong." And they were like, "We don't play anymore." And I was like, "Wait, what? We have a full buffer of walls, and you guys are gonna tell me that you don't play anymore?" And I am definitely gonna lose this fight, I think. But yeah, he's giving me the D. Holy God, what the heck? He is giving me the D, and also I am lagging so bad. But anyways, guys, I got demoted, and they're like, "Yeah, we don't play anymore." I was like, "What the heck? We have a full buffer of walls, and we don't play." And I didn't check the base at that time because I don't think I had access to anything. And then they were like, "We got raided," and I was like, "Raided?" He's like, "Yeah, but we found 420 in our base, but we had no cannon holes or anything like that, so we aka got glitched into." So that's just what I heard. 420, if you guys watch my videos, I'm just getting wrecked. But if you guys watch my videos and just realize that I don't think that you guys glitched, so that's what I heard, and I'm just like reiterating the story. So that's what I heard happened, which is very unfortunate. And this guy's not potting region, he's just wrecking the living crap out of me. I have to fix my FPS. I don't know what's going on. I'm just super laggy. But anyways, guys. Oh my gosh, he's wrecking me. God dang. Alright, let's go. I'll have to get into focus mode. So it's like super unfortunate because they really did work hard on that base. I'm obviously not going to claim anything as myself. But rip me right now. I want to freaking not lag. I only lag on Origin, which is so annoying. Like, I was just fighting on Koei. I 3-0'd the average shit and I 4-1'd Anonymous Geo. And I was getting such shit FPS, it was fantastic, I'm not gonna lie, but rip me. And after this, I don't even have enough money for pots, like I have nothing, I have no sets of armor, I have absolutely zip. And I died. So good fights, I got wrecked. Good fight. I'm not even asking what his end was, but good fight to him, and I honestly do not know what else to do in this video. As you guys can see, if I do F show, I am in, mob. I will. As you guys can see, it's kind of mob, not really. It's basically just a naked gamer. It used to be a naked gamers faction. Nobody really cares about this faction too much, so I go on and alt. But anyways, guys, nobody really, you know, plays in this faction or anything like that. But I'm gonna be back once I find something else to do because, you know, I guess I have to find something to do. So I'm gonna be back with you guys once I find another clip or something like that. So yeah. Alright guys, and this guy ends up like he's actually super chill. He has like hooked me up with the goodies, and especially since I don't have anything now, this is actually like super freaking cool of him. So we're just gonna get all this stuff, and he actually definitely hooked me up. He was in platform breaking 3 and I was just in my elite armor, so I think that we were gonna rematch, and I might as well. Oh, I have a set. I didn't even know that I had that set, what the heck. But anyways, I'm just gonna rematch him, I think, and I got it. Whatchamacallit, so I'm gonna ask him if he wants to rematch his I'm just gonna do slash wild and hope that I get better FPS. If not, then I'll just probably end up changing my packs, even though I really, really do like this one. I will show it to you guys here in just a second, but I'm just going to arrange my pots really quick. And then he actually, like, really hooked me up. This guy's actually super freaking chill. Maybe I can get into his fraction, even. That'd be pretty sick. And, honestly, guys, this is just completely random, and I don't even know why I'm saying it, but, well, something's in, like, in my... Ooh, I'll be back. Alright guys, and I'm sorry about that, something was like in my throat. But anyways guys, look at this. Oh, I threw a speed down on accident, but I really do like this pack, and this is completely random, but I've never like betrayed a faction in my whole Minecraft career. I mean, oh man, I'm a god. But anyways guys, it's really not worth it inside it, honestly. It's like, I'm not saying like to get that, to get into a faction or anything like that. I'm just saying it because insiding is really stupid and really pisses people off, so it's, I wouldn't do it if I was you, because like honestly, I got into Courage just because I never insided anybody, and I get into just all these good factions just because I never insided anybody. And I would recommend you guys do the same, and I get them better FPS out here, 30 FPS. Man, oh man. So I'm just gonna kind of fix this issue, and I'll be back with you guys in just 1 second, so yeah. Alright guys, and we are back. I'm not sure, what is going on with my FPS? I'm going to relog because FPS beat. So I'm just gonna relog, and I honestly do not know what's going on with my freaking FPS. It's so bad. I am just so ready to get a new computer. You guys have absolutely no idea. So what is it now? 58. I cannot play with this crap. I'm just gonna swap packs, I assume. I'll just go with my FPS pack. And by the way, guys, this pack that I was using right there. All this pack, and this pack are all in his most recent bundle, I believe, I sparked on. So definitely go check it out. He's a freaking amazing pack maker. I mean, he's just great. So, a bit better. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, it's a bit better. Okay, but hopefully he didn't pot. I would feel bad if he potted. So 65 FPS, it'll probably drop once I get the particles and we start fighting and stuff. But you know, it's just whatever. So oh, I feel bad that he potted, but yeah. So this fight should be a bit more even, just due to the fact that we have even stuff. So let's just do this, and then all right, this FPS pack is definitely helping. I'm not gonna lie, it is definitely helping. Oh, he already potted, which is a good sign. Dang, and he gives me that reach. All right, there we go. I'm giving him a few good hits, and I'm dropping his hearts. I don't know what's going on with him this fight. He's just dropping in the hearts, but he really does his, like, has a super nice reach. He has good aim. He's a good PvPer. I guess to not suspect it at all. So, whoever wins, good fight to him. And yeah, I'm obviously doing a lot better. Not sure why, but I'm just gonna have to take it. So we're gonna just get as many. I'm just gonna let him regroup because he constantly let me regroup. So I'll give him a minute. Yeah, take your time, buddy. Take your time. And yeah. So I was doing super well in my fights versus Anonymous Geo and Average Hit. The Agas do not like them like whatsoever. All that they do is freaking like get like. I wouldn't mind if we got like 10v1 by one faction on Dagonor. Like we just got completely outnumbered by a single faction on Dagonor. But the fact that they just ally like super big powerhouse factions just to fight one faction, I find that to be super annoying. Like, I would not care if it was just the Average Hits faction fighting us. He had some crazy reach, man. I mean, dang. But I would not care if that was the case, but that is not indeed the case. Oh, I almost quote dropped it. But anyways, that is not the case at all, and that's the only thing that makes me mad. And I don't know who's lagging, me or him. It's probably me, not gonna lie. But, so yeah, that's just super annoying. Like, he, like, literally allies, like, 17 million factions just to fight my faction mob, and it's, like, super annoying. Like, I believe at one point it was Vendetta, his faction, and then, Polos' faction. Polos? I think that's his name. I don't know, something like that. And he just gave me the D stain, and, my armor is breaking pretty quick here, so I'm definitely gonna have to stop. He just gives me crazy reach. Holy god. I don't understand. Like, he just gets combos. Like, if he was, like, more consistent with this PvP, he would be like a god. Like, I'm not gonna lie. So he's probably gonna beat me again, as we're gonna have to see. It seems like I've been beating him, but like this gives me these wicked combos. So my helmet 85 rip me. Maybe we're gonna see. Like, look at that reach. Like, it's freaking insane. Like, holy god, man. Yeah, he's definitely gonna beat me. He's gotten a lot more hits, I believe. I'm not gonna like, oh man, I splashed him, that was real smooth of me, and I'm dead. I'm definitely gonna die. I'm gonna accept defeat. I would love to 1v1 him on Koei, because that's like, honestly, my server. I get 80 MS to it, so it's not like it's my MS, it's just like, that's my server. I love it so much, and I have no idea why I potted. And rip me right here. Rip. Good fight. I'm gonna ask him what his helmet was. He just gets so much reach on me. Helm. Oh, everyone wanna freaking 1v1 him on Kobe. That'd be sick. But I'm gonna ask him what his helmet was. Oh, 22. I guess I didn't do that bad. His broke right before mine. You 100% can't get on Kobe. That would just be so sick if I could 1v1 him on Kobe. I think that'd be dope. But I guess we're gonna see. I doubt that he can. We're gonna see though. So I'm not sure. I'll try. Okay, I'll be on there. So I'm just gonna hop on Kobe here really quick, guys, and I will be back with you guys in just one sec. If you can't get on, then I'll find another clip on here. It's just like there's not much to do on here anymore. Like I don't know. I'll just explain in my next clip, but you know, I'll see you guys in a sec. Alright guys, we are being whacked currently, and as I said, there's not much to do on Origin anymore, just due to the fact, I have to get out of here, I can't even get out that way, but there's not much to do on Origin anymore, just due to the fact that I have to block in my way out here. There we go. Oh, and he fucking, oh my, I hate people like this with the, I'm going hard on this kid. You're gonna fucking die today. This kid is gonna, yeah, see, when I go hard on you, that pisses me off. Yeah, see, you get wrecked. But, I guess whenever people piss me off. But anyways, guys, as I was saying in the last clip, there's really not much to do on Origin. And, I don't know why that is. It's kind of disappointing. He's like, fuck you. I freaking hate you so much. But anyways, guys, there's really not much to do on Origin anymore. Like, seriously, like, because I don't have a faction. I'm just kind of waiting for the map reset to happen. Like, once the map reset does indeed happen, I'm pretty sure that we are going to be playing. SrNova, you suck. For sure. But anyways, guys, I'm pretty sure that we're going to be playing, like, the entire mob faction, like, all six. Oh, did I get jumped? Please say I got jumped. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, mate. Come on. Let's go. But anyways, I'm still mad, so I'm going to check you out live. Holy God, what is this lag? What the hell is this? What is this? What is going on? No, don't help ally. Is this a ally or is it? Oh, it's an ally. Fuck. But anyways, guys, he's like hacking or something. I don't know what's going on with him. Well, this guy is his team, so, and he's just throwing pots at him so that he. What the fuck? But anyways, what? I'm gonna take him out. Take him out. All right, I'm still mad. Even if I got low, but I'm still mad. Even though you're a hacker, let's go, mate. I just have to pop his set, and I'm not even worried about my set, because I have two. Alright, so this kid is actually super easy for being a hacker. And I don't have Ender Pearls on me, so he has a very good chance of getting away, which is very unfortunate. So, he has speed hacks on for sure, because he definitely does not have swiftness particles on, and he is running like a freaking madman. So we're going to catch up to this guy, hopefully. He has step 2, almost positive. What is going on? He's laggy and he hacks. Holy God, look how fast he's going. Like, God damn, man. If this guy has a trap, plus the other guy regen 2'd, I'm honestly just probably going to, like, I don't know. No, I'm just going to rage. I'm going to throw my computer across the room, stomp on it a few times, take a little whiz on it, and then, you know, that's it. So what is this stuff? I'm guessing that this is a cough, yeah. And I'm just gonna go after this kid because that guy's gonna down top run. And yeah, I'm just gonna take out this kid. And then maybe after, yeah, this guy's not even potted, so this was a good choice. So we're just gonna try to take this kid out, even though that guy, we were like kind of ganking that kid before. Can we take him out? Oh, dang, he got so lucky. Alright, and I have to repot here really soon, which sucks. Oh, you wanna fight? Wanna fight? Oh man. Alright, let's go. Come on. Oh, now this other kid's attacking me. Great. So I'm just gonna repot all of this. Oh, I'm gonna start with my regen because that's the only one that I don't have. Getting 2v1. I'm gonna try to take this 2v1. I'm gonna do it, boys. I'm gonna freaking do it. Alright, let's go. Alright, now I just have to refill. Oh no, dang, they were ganking the crap out of me. I'm not even worried about my armor. Usually I would be if it was on 139, but nope. Let's go, boy. So this other kid should be getting banned, but he is still fighting. Let's go, you guys are bad. Let's go. I'll take both of you. Let's go. Bad AF. Let's go, mate. Let's go. But what am I doing? My mouse is like messed up. But that, my mouse always does that. Like, another thing that annoys me about the Naga is that it double clicks. I'll place one block and I'll place. Oh, Sir Foxmas. I know that guy. But, it'll place one block. Like, I'll place one block and I'll place two. Or I'm like in my inventory and then. No, I'm like I'm in my slots. Like, you know, part of. Oh, what am I doing? Why did I just take that off? But, anyways, I am, they could have killed me so easily right there. But anyways, I'm in my GUI thing, like where you can change resource packs or whatever. and it'll click it twice, and I always happen to click my language, so it's really freaking annoying, I'm not gonna lie. That's like another, the only real thing I have to complain about Monaga. So we got swapped out our sets, and is this a third guy? Alright, I'm taking this, I don't care. Alright, so listen, this is how you beat this. You just gotta get away. Well, step one, that's obvious. Then you have to repair your, you just constantly have to have a backup set, because that's how you die right there. Are they like all hacking or something? But that's the key, is like, is this real? Holy god, these guys are so bad. But the other two are low, so you always have to have a backup set. So I'm gonna try to get my other set on my hotbar so that I can easily put it on and then I'm fine. Because that's what matters in Minecraft PvP. So I'm just gonna put that down there. It's sets. Once you're like, most people could stay alive for freaking 10 years if they have sets. That's all that really matters. Like, I could just run with my regen and then I'll be absolutely fine. I'll get full health and I'll be fine. So, that guy just said something about that other guy that's behind me. That just dummy tried to cut the angle on me, but he failed epically. And the only kid that's on me right now is this guy, so I hope that he cuts the wrong angle, and I don't know if they know about F5 or not, but that was really easy to detect that he was cutting a really bad angle. Like, you don't want to cut it that sharp, and he did it very badly. So I'm just going to keep on running here. I'm going to run the spawn, actually, if I could get that far, and I could start fixing too, but I have to drink a regen, which is an issue. Alright, so Trios, Pyramid, and Castle are all active, so maybe we're going to get some people to interrupt this fight on the way. And I don't want to just keep on running right here. That's no fun. So I'm just going to go /fix. Oh, man. Shoot, that was not good. How did I mess that up? Oh, crap. So here's Origin Spawn. This is the back of it. So we're just going to be a parkour master. And I'm going to go down the street when I have to. Really bad timing, but I had to. And I only have freaking... I have no freaking... whatchamacallit. I have, like, no more fire resi left. I'm kind of in a bad spot here. And they're trying to cut angles on me, but it's not going to work, mate. It's really not. So that's good. He gave me a super good boost. And I have no idea if these guys have step or not. If you guys are not know, step just like makes it so you can go up a block insanely easy. And I'm not going to mess up my slash fix this time. I got it. I just have to make sure I'm not in combat. So right now I'm swinging her, like, back around like the good part of spawn. And I probably should not be holding my helmet in my hand. Just in case they do indeed get the Dombo on me or something like that. And you guys just want to cut these corners like super sharp. It actually is a pretty big lead, if you guys do not know. And I'm going to have to regen speed. I'm just not in a good situation. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fix this. Oh, no. Oh, that just messed me up so bad. Man, that was really freaking bad. All right, since right now I'm getting domboed, I'm just going to... I do not want to throw this pot. It's not a really good idea. So I'm going to go over here and see if anybody else is here kind of to get them off of me. So I don't know if these guys are all fans and they really want to kill me, because that happens a lot. People are like, oh my gosh, it's SrNova, we have to freaking kill him, we have to get his head, we have to get that OP screenshot, you know. And I don't know if it's one of those people or it's just like someone that's a noob and like they're trying to get armor on the server and they just really want armor, that's all that they want, so they have to 3v1 and gank you to get it. I don't know what type of situation it is, but you know, it's whatever. So we're just gonna keep on dipping here. And these guys are so freaking bad. I don't know how that other kid caught up, but it's quite interesting. I'm pretty sure that's someone that was hacking insanely freaking bad. Like, he was flying and crap. So I don't know if I'm in combat or not. I'm just going to go /fix. There we go. Perfect timing. Next, I'm going to do boots. You want to go in the order that it breaks in, for the most part. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh, man, that sucks. That blows. After drinking in the region, that's very important. So we're just going to get that in our hotbar. Drink it right now, because we're in a good spot, too. And next, we have to get the boots, and we are about to be in Warzone, so if they have pearls, then, since I don't have pearls, I'm just gonna, like, oh, crap, I think I just have to get out at this point, because I have no fire resi either. But this guy has freaking walls on his trap. What is this crap? Alright, so I have no fire resi. This is not good, boys. Oh, man, and I'm gonna gank. This is not freaking good. So we have to get out right here. I'm fine, I'm good. This guy's in my way. Alright, so there we go, we are out. Now, water, good. We are fine, guys, we are fine. This is not freaking good. I anticipated to fight them, but no, I freaking ran out of fire resi. I would honestly fight this if I had freaking fire resi, but no. And have they really not kind of... Alright, yeah, they are all still right behind me. I don't know what I'm gonna do, like, crap. None of them have pearls. That means that... I'm pretty sure they're just, like, noobs on the server that want armor, and they're probably all hacking, because, like, what noobs don't hack on a server? Let's be honest here, so... I do not know where I'm gonna go. This is definitely an issue. Oh, fall. Damn, that would've been perfect. That would've been so freaking funny. But now I'm on fire. This is not good. Let's... Oh, hit me up. God damn it. These guys are actually not that bad. They're kind of smart. Alright, I have a backup helmet. Let me just put that on really quick. And watch, one of them's gonna get in front of me and hit me. Yeah, see? Oh, actually, being in water is freaking amazing. I just float all the way up and I'll be fine. This is like such a newbie way to get out of combat, but you know, it works really freaking well. I'm not gonna lie. Look how dumb he is. He's so dumb. That's funny. He's so dumb. Oh crap, and now I am by a block, so I flow a lot slower. And I just got knocked off. Not good. I am in water though. Not anymore. Man, this is not freaking good. Oh my gosh, just let me lead. Alright, bam, bam, I might have a lead now. I kind of want to stay by the water, but at the same time, I have a great lead, so I really just want to dip. And let me think what I have to talk to you guys about. I already mentioned that this series is in jeopardy just because of the feedback. There's honestly not much like more for me to talk about. I'm really enjoying Day Honor, like I've been playing it, not just recording. Like, usually I'll play servers to record, and that was not good. Man, oh man. I'm out of combat. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to warp slash spawn. Please, 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 please. I'm just gonna drink this instead. And easy. Oh, good fight. Alright, well, that was quite the chase. At least I got a set out of it. That was good. And I really wanted to fight it. Dang, man, that sucks. But anyways, guys, I think I'm just gonna get off here. And what set is better? This one is better, so I'm gonna put this one back on. Slash fix. 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 Oh, I guess that they're not hacking, because that guy is, Oh, they're not in the, all in the same faction, but... what faction are they in? I think one of their name was Liam. Liam. No, what was his name? Maybe they'll talk in chat. Who was their freaking... They're probably gonna go spawn. Where are they at? I have no idea what their name was. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna end it off here. If you guys enjoyed this series and you wanted... Whoa, any of you guys wanted to continue, then just make sure to leave a like on the video. And here he is. Ozark. So I'm gonna end it off here, guys. Make sure to leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time. And I'm sorry about the lot of running in this video. It's just like that's what happens. So see you guys in the next episode, and peace.